So my doctor says to me, hey, what else is wrong with you? I go, what do you mean, what else is wrong with me? He goes, look, you're a 48-year-old Indian man. I'm like, that's really fucking racist. But since you asked, I have acid reflux. I don't know, does anybody else, who else has acid reflux in here? First of all, you're lying to me right now because there's no way you can be Indian and not have fucking acid reflux. It's inevitable. There's no way you can consume the food that we eat with that much spice and that much oil and that much butter and not just have it burn a hole in your, as my dad would say, your esophagus. What? Son, it's burning your esophagus. Dad, I want to assure you I have no phagos in me. No, no, son, esophagus. I don't care whose phagos you think this is. There's no way you don't have acid reflux. I'm looking at all of you. Especially all the pudgy guys. You know exactly who has it. You got it, don't you, yellow guy? He do you? He's like, I know I have it, but I don't know what to say, because my shirt looks like turmeric, so. I've had acid reflux my entire life. My entire life. And I remember being 6 years old. And here's the worst thing about having acid reflux. It's triggered by food. And when you grow up in an Indian house, and your food is Indian food, and this food triggers your fucking acid reflux, and you can't eat Indian food anymore, you're a piece of shit. Like, I remember going to my mom, Mom, I can't eat Indian food anymore. Mom goes, what? Do you realize people in India are dying to eat this food? Literally dying. I said, Mom, do you understand that I'm dying if I eat this food? Literally dying. I was 6 years old. I remember this clearly. I was 6 years old, and I remember burping, and fire shot up my chest, and flames came out my nose. And I remember it clearly because there was tears coming down my eyes. And I remember going, I'm crying, and I'm not crying. I'm very confused. And I go to my mom, I go, Mom, Mom, it burns when I burp. My mom goes, what? I said, it burns when I burp. Oh my God, it burns when he burps. Oh my God, son. Okay, do this. Don't burp. Like that was your big piece of advice, Mom? I'm like, I'm serious, Mom, it's burning. She goes, okay, yeah, drink some milk. I drink the milk, nothing. So, Mom, it's still burning, never mind. Dad, it's still burning. My dad goes, okay. See the yogurt on the table? Eat the yogurt. What? Eat the yogurt. What do you mean, eat the yogurt? Son, it's a fact. What's a fact? What, if you eat the yogurt, it would cool you down, you'll feel better. How is that? It's a fact, son. How is that a fact, son? Do you even know what yogurt is? Yogurt is a probiotic. When you get sick, what does the doctor give you? Antibiotic. Dad, I'm 6 years old. I don't know what a fucking biotic is. Son, one is for biotics and one is against biotics. I said, I still don't know what a biotic is. Son, just eat the bastard yogurt. I go, why? Why do you think Indian people keep yogurt on the table and we eat food? To help your digestion. I said, okay, now that makes sense. So I grabbed a bowl of the yogurt. I start eating it. Well, fuck me in the eye. There's chilies and onions in the yogurt. Why? Why did we spice the yogurt? That's what triggers the burning. And Indian parents will become racist at the drop of a dime. I go, Dad, why did we spice the yogurt? He goes, how else are you going to eat yogurt? Plain. We're not white people. I said, Dad, that's really racist. Is it racist or is it a fact? How is that a fact, son? What color is plain yogurt? What does plain yogurt taste like? Nothing. What is the contribution from white people to the food of the world? Nothing. It's a fact.